Oh no, you're sick, aren't you? More is better, right? There, isn't that nice? Right. It's time to get up for work. Oh my stars, you look absolutely terrible. Oh no, you're sick, aren't you? My poor thing. Don't worry, I'll take care of you. Here we go, let's take your temperature. This says you're medium rare. What's that? This is the wrong thermometer. What do you mean, honey? This is a meat thermometer. Aren't you made out of meat, sweetheart? Oh, I see. I'll get the proper one. Here we are. The human meat thermometer. Open wide, honey. Oh, that's high. That's way too high for my precious snickerdoodle. Don't worry, I got just the Why are these bottles like tiny fortresses? I swear, your human packaging is just as confusing as your emotions. Ah, there. Tiny meat pills for my tiny meat love. You take these, yeah. The good human. Some water to wash it down. Drink up, sweetheart. You're such a good gulper. Now let's cool you down. I'll get a wet cloth. Thank you. Does that feel good? Room. That's a good humor. Anything for you, my darling human. Here's your tea. Then sip it slowly. There you go. All cozy and taken care of, my brave human. You're lucky you have such a devoted alien wife. I'll keep all those evil germs at bay while you rest. Sleep now, my fragile little